Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's Excel video, I'm going to show you how to do a moving average using Excel's Analysis ToolPak. We're going to open up the ToolPak and then we'll run the moving average. Let's go ahead and dive into this video. So first item is, since I'm doing the moving average, what is a moving average? A moving average is taken multiple time periods. I'm going to use months. I've got January 2019 in cell A2. If I scroll down, it stops in A37. I have 3 years of data for watch time for my YouTube channel right in here. And I want to do a 3 month moving average. So I want to figure out these first 3 months. What's the average of those? That's January through March. And by the way, I'm looking down at the bottom. It's 3224. Then I want to take the next 3 months, which would be February through April, March through May, April to June, on and on. So I'm going to use the Analysis ToolPak to do this. I could just actually write a function myself in column C, but I want you to see the Analysis ToolPak because there's a lot of cool features in there. So before I pull it up, if you go to your Data tab, because by default you're on Home, if you go to the Data tab, if you look over to the far right, the last group I have is the outline group. And in there are three commands, group, ungroup, and subtotal. I've done videos on all these. I'm going to pull up the Analysis ToolPak. It is File, Options. Click on Add-ins. These are your available add-ins up here, but notice Inactive Application Add-ins. There's the Analysis ToolPak. Down below it says Excel Add-ins. You click on Go. I'm going to check the Analysis ToolPak. Another cool add-in, by the way, is Solver add-in. But there's Analysis ToolPak. So now when I click on OK, looking at the Data tab again, notice now that my last group is the Analysis group. And inside that group is Data Analysis. Just so you know this, if I would have checked Solver also, it would also be in the Analysis group. It would be Data Analysis, then Solver. So now let's use this. So here we go. Data Analysis. A lot of cool features in here. That's why I wanted to go this way instead of manually typing the function. If you notice in here, there is a histogram. There's the moving average we're about to use. I'm just scrolling down slowly so you can see these. Regression, rank, and percentile. A lot of cool features in here, but let's use the moving average today. Click OK. 1, 2, 3 required fields here. What is your input range? For me, it is column B, the watch time and hours. This could be revenue for your company, monthly revenue. It could be monthly subscribers. It is whatever numeric field you want. Also, interval. I'm doing a 3 month moving average, but I could do a 2 month, a 4 month, a 5 month. I want to do a 3 month, and the other one I need is, where do you want to put the moving average? That is your output range. So here we go. Input, B2 to B37, perfect. Interval, I'm doing a 3 month. Output range, where do you want to start? Where do you want to see the results of this moving average? I'm going to end up putting moving average, the words in cell C1. So I'm going to click on C2. Just so you know, since I'm doing a 3 month moving average, I should get pound NA in C2 and in C3 because there's no 3 months to do. The first 3 months is going to be cell C4. We'll see if I'm right. I got a feeling that I am though. Let's see. Sure enough. There's that 3224 right there. Just to show you this, that is the average of those 3 months above it. I'm going to go click on the 2852, cell C7. That is the average of April, May, and June. Let's do a quick test. April, May, June. I'm looking down on the status bar, 2852. And I just want to check to make sure that last number came in here. 11801, and again, that 11801 in cell C37 is the average of cell B35 through cell B37. Moving averages are great. I love them, but that is how you use it, doing the data analysis that we pulled up. Let me know if you have any comments. Feel free to subscribe or ring the bell. Have a great day. I appreciate your support.